you can win $32,000 on the turn of a card on Card Sharks. And if you play your cards right, you can win this beautiful card. And now, the host of Card Sharks, Bob Eubanks.
Guys, it's me again. And we're now going to do my next episode of Card Sharks. Excuse me. Jay is the returning champion with $82,200. He had a big game. And today he's taking on Alex Houle. And this is the first question, and the first round goes to you, Jay.
Alright, let's do it.
Jay, we asked 100 single women, have you taken out on a sport you hated just to meet a man? How many of these single women said yes, they have taken on a sport they hated just to meet a man?
Ray, I'm going to go straight down the middle.
50 then. 50 of 100 single women said they have taken on a sport they hated just to meet a man. Alex, what do you think? Higher or lower than 50?
Well, I really don't think women are in the sports that much, so I'm going to say that's going to be lower.
Well, lower. The actual number of these single women who have taken on a sport they hated is 17. It is much lower. You went the right direction, Houle. Alex, your card is an ace!
Lower
than an ace, a king!
Lower
than a king! Oh no, an ace!
Oh no!
Back to that ace. Jay, you have a king.
Alright, let's go lower.
Lower than a king, a jack. Lower than a jack. Oh no, it's another king. Deja vu. Second question goes to you, Alex. Alex, we asked 100 mother-in-laws. Have you dropped in on your daughter-in-law uninvited? How many of these mother-in-laws said that they have dropped in uninvited on their own daughter-in-law?
About 27.
27 of 100 mother-in-law said they have dropped in uninvited on their own daughter-in-law. Jay, how are lower than 27?
I'm going to go higher than that.
All right, higher. The actual number of these mother-in-laws that have dropped in uninvited is 70. It is much higher. Jay, you have a king.
Let's try it again. Lower.
Lower than a king? An 8. 7 plus 1.
What a freeze.
All right, keeping Alex away from his cards. Third question is yours, Jay. Uh-oh. Jay, we asked 100 married women, is there a man in your romantic past your husband doesn't know about? How many of these married women said, yes, there is a man in their romantic past the husband doesn't know about? The hubby doesn't know about.
Forgive me for what I'm about to say. This is about to be something that you guys probably wouldn't want to hear. I'm going to say 69.
Oh no. 69 of 100 married women said there is a man in their romantic past the husband does not know about. Alex, higher or lower than 69?
Oh, that's gotta be lower.
One lower. The actual number of these married women who said there is another man is 42. It is much lower. Alex, you have your ace.
Okay, well, let's try this again. Lower.
Lower than an ace? An 8. 7 plus 1.
I'm going to freeze.
All right. You both have 8 of a base cards. This is the fourth and final question, so I must win on this play of the cards. Question goes to you, Alex. Educated guess question. What was the highest floor that a cat fell off and still managed to survive?
I'm going to say 12.
Okay. Alex says that the highest number floor is 12. Jay, higher or lower than 12?
I think it's higher.
And the actual number is 32. It is much higher. Okay, Jay, here's the deal. You have an 8 of a base card, and so does Alex. You both need 3 cards to win, and you have the option to change it or play it or pass it. What do you want to do?
Well, Alex and I both have 8s. Alex, I'm going to have to pass it to you.
All right. Alex, you must play the 8. One mistake and it's over.
Well, not really over because we still have another game.
Yes, at right. least for the round anyway.
Right. Let's try higher.
Higher than an 8? A jack.
Lower.
Lower than a jack? An 8. 7 plus 1.
A lot of high cards. I'm going to go lower.
For the first game of the match, lower than an 8? It's a 5! Alex, you made the right call, and you got the win! Jay, this is make or break for you. Next round. Jay, our surveyor, went down to Poland where he surveyed 100 people, and we asked them, should workers in communist countries have the right to form a union and go on strike? How many of these people in Poland said yes?
I'm going to say about 36.
Okay, 36 of 100 people said that. Alex, higher or lower than 36?
I'm going to say just a tiny bit higher.
Going higher. The actual number of these people in Poland who said that workers in communist countries have that right is all 100. Alex, you have control. It's a jack.
Plus,
lower.
Lower than a jack? Another jack. Sorry about that. Jay, it's an ace.
Lower.
Lower than an ace. A queen.
Lower.
Lower than a queen? A 6. Alright, freezing on the 6, putting you 2 cards away from game number 2. Alex, this goes to you now. Alex, we asked 100 TV actors and actresses on TV soaps. And we asked them, has a fan gotten mad at you publicly for something your character did on TV?
Well, I mean, you know what soap operas are like. I mean, I know a lot of people are just a bit upset about that their favorite character can't do because have to wait until the next one. But, I'm going to say that's a pretty high number right there. I'll say about 62.
62 of 100 actors and actresses on TV soaps that a fan has gotten mad at them for something the character did on TV. Idiots. Jay, higher or lower than 62?
I'm going to say lower.
Going lower. And the actual number of these actors and actresses who got mad is 52. It is lower. Who had someone get mad at them, I should say. Jay, you have a 6. You can play or change it.
I'm going to go higher.
Higher than a 6? Oh no, it's a 4. Golden opportunity for you. Alex, you have your jack, though.
Lower.
Lower than a jack? A 10.
Lower.
Lower than a 10? Oh, no, it's an ace. Back to that jack. Third question goes to Jay. Jay, our surveyor, went down to Spain where he surveyed 100 men. And we asked him, did you go to church last Sunday? How many of these men in Spain said that they did go to church last Sunday?
24
of 100 men in Spain said they went to church last Sunday. Alex, higher or lower than 24?
I'm going to say that's way higher.
Going higher. The actual number of these men in Spain who went to church last Sunday is 31. It is just a little higher by 7. And Alex, you have that jack.
Still got to go lower.
Lower than a jack? Oh no, it's a king. Jay, you have that six, you have to play it.
Higher.
Higher than a six? Oh no, it's a four again. Fourth and final question, someone must win on this play of the cards. And the question is yours, Alex. Wow, this is pretty brutal. Alex, we asked 100 mothers, did you have a fight with your husband over what to name your newborn baby? How many of these mothers said yes, they had a fight with the husband over what to name the newborn baby?
Yeah, that's gotta be a low number. I'll say about 23.
23 of 100 mothers said they had a fight with the husband over what to name the newborn baby. Damn idiots. Jay, higher or lower than 23?
I'm going to say it's a little bit higher.
Going higher. Ain't no doubt about it. The actual number of these mothers who had a fight with the husband is 8. It is lower, not higher. I guess the other 92 didn't even care. Okay, Alex, here's the deal. You still have a jack, and you still need 4 cards to win. If you win this game, you take the match. You can pass to Jay. He has to play a 6, and he needs only 2 cards. What'll it be? Play the jack, change it, or pass to Jay?
That jack has been giving me a lot of trouble, so I think I'm going to have to pass the control to Jay.
All right, giving it to Jay. Jay, you must play your 6. And you need this game to stay alive. If you mess up, Alex wins.
Right, and this 6 has given me some trouble as well. Will the third time be the charm? Higher.
Higher than a 6? A queen! Yes, it was the charm!
Lower.
To tie up the match, lower than a queen? We are going to a third game! It's a 10! 3 questions only will be asked, and first one goes to you, Jay. Jay, we found 100 women enlisted in the U.S. Army, and we asked them, did you ask the cook for a recipe that you loved eating? How many of these women said yes, they did ask the cook for a recipe?
I'm going to say it's somewhere towards the middle. I'm going to go ahead and give it a little more than the middle, though, with a 57.
57 of 100 women said they asked the cook for a recipe. Alex, higher or lower than 57?
I'm going to say just a little bit lower.
Going lower. And the actual number of these women who asked the cook for a recipe is 23. It is lower, much lower. Alex, your card is a 10.
I do not like that 10. Change it, please.
All right. The 10 is now a queen.
That's better. Lower.
Lower than a queen? A jack.
Lower.
Alright, for the championship, lower. Oh no, it's another jack. Jay, your card is a 9.
Ooh, that's
9.
9. Alright, lower.
Lower than a 9? Oh no, an 8. Second question is yours, Alex. Alex, we asked 100 men in Mexico City, and we asked them, do women enjoy being dominated by men? How many of these men said, yes, women enjoy being dominated by men?
I'm just going to go right in the middle, 50.
50 of 100 Mexico City men said women enjoy being dominated by men. Jay, higher or lower than 50?
Lower.
Going lower. The actual number of these men who say that women enjoy being dominated by men is 39. You went in the right direction, Jay. It is lower. And you have your 9, Jay.
I would like to change that 9.
Please. All right. Changing the 9. It is now another 9.
Lower.
Lower than a 9? Oh, no. A 10. Alex, free shot. Lower than a queen, an 8. 7 plus 1.
Higher.
For the championship, higher than an 8. It's a 9. Alex, you did it. You took it strong and you dethroned Jay.
Great
But Jay, you have nothing to be sad about. You're leaving us with almost $90,000. Alex, you know how the money cards work? $300 on the first round, $400 on the second row. You win $44,800 if you can play it right. Alex, you ready?
Ready.
Okay, you know how the money cards work. For $300, Alex, you start off with a 9.
Let's change that card with number 2, please.
Okay. This is the only change to the row. The 9 is now a king.
All of it lower.
$300 lower than a king. It is a 4. $600 and a 4. Excuse me.
400 higher.
All right, hold it back a little bit. $400 higher than a 4. It is a 7. $1,000 and a 7.
$50 higher.
Minimum bet, $50. Higher than a 7. It is not. It is a 3. But you move to the next row. That was a good move on your part, Alex. You're down to 950, but you move to the next row. Give you $400 more. You now have 1350 and a great card of a 3.
3 is an awesome card. Everything higher.
1350 higher than a 3. It is a king. 2700 and a king.
Another good one. All of it lower.
2,700 lower than a king. It is a 5. 5,400 and a 5.
I'll go 600 higher.
Okay, holding back on the change. $600 higher than a 5. It is a joker. 2 chances at the jackpot. Sorry guys, camera shut off on me, but Alex, you have found a joker last time, and you still have 5,400 and a 5, you're seeing 600 higher?
Yes.
Okay, 600. Higher than a 5? It is another 5, a push, no win, no loss. Now Alex, you're at the big bet, you still have a 5, you can change it with 1 or 3, but you must bet at least 2,700.
Change it with number 1.
All right, this is his only change. The 5 is now a jack. You have to bet at least 2,700 on a jack.
I can't believe I'm gonna do this, but no guts, no glory, everything lower.
Nothing or $10,800 lower than a jack? It is a joker. Another chance. So it can breathe again. Alex, you still have the jack.
Okay, let's try again. Everything lower.
Again, lower than a jack? You did it, Alex. A 6. $10,800, and you now have $11,000 for the $200 from the game. And you have 3 chances of winning a $10,000 jackpot. Jay won it last time. It was for $40,000.
For my first pick, I will choose number 7.
Nope. But you have 2 chances left.
Number 2.
Nope. This is your last one.
My birth month is April, so let's go 4.
4 it is. Is it behind 4? You found it! It worked out, Alex! That's another $10,000 coming your way! So you go up to $21,000. And I know off camera I asked Alex who he wants to take on. He wants to take on Mr. the 11 Holler. So we'll see you guys for that next game. So long, everyone!